Charlie, try Rotor online.
Telemetry's good. No lag on the data transmission.
All right, here we go.
Be careful, Sam. It still makes a bit of noise, and the EMP I rigged isn't gonna help.
Don't worry. I'll take care of your baby.
You have to go up.
Hmm.
Okay, Sam, you're coming up on the breaker box.
Here we go.
Bam! Party started.
We've got visual confirmation. The compound is dark.
Harry's gonna lock himself in the panic room. I need that location.
Still working on it. I flagged two potential routes into the mansion. Balcony access and side door. Uploading to your opsat now.
Damn it. We've got a problem. Power's out! Take the basement! Move it!
Got a problem. SMI shows a black truck driving past Nuri's estate several times. I'm hearing Farsi on military-grade radio frequencies.
Keep an eye on it. Grim, panic room was a prefab?
Yes. Built with high-grade titanium alloy.
Should be nice and bright on your goggles. Sam, I'm looking over these blueprints. Nuri's installed infrared lasers that will set off alarms if you break them.
Goggles. Air is quiet. Don't fear. Pick it up and keep looking.
You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room. Guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
If I wanted money, I'd break into a bank.
American, the Iranis didn't send you.
What does Iran want with you?
Perhaps we should address our more immediate problem.
Sam, truck's outside. It's a hit squad. They're kicking in the doors.
My money's on Cud's force.
If you can arrange my safe exit, I promise I can reward you. Every man has his price.
I want information. Majid Sadiq.
Regrettably, even if I knew this man, I couldn't tell you. My business depends on this rule. And every rule has its exception. I'll give you Sadiq.
Good thinking.
I built an underground escape tunnel below the mansion. It leads to my private dock. Right here until you do.
Be ready to move. An escape tunnel. Give me options.
Option. The river's your only one. I see a boat at Nuri's private dock.
I can get the gun from the weapons cache ahead.
No. If I get shot, it won't be in the back. Out of here, then start talking about Sadiq.
It's a simple arrangement. He gives me cash and I send him soldiers.
Now, what are the soldiers for?
For none of my business.
Let's move.
You've got to be kidding me. Is this how you treat the people you're trying to protect?
Stay quiet. It'll be easier for both of us.
This is a bad idea.
Pissing off Cut's force is a bad idea. This is what comes after.
SUV of hostiles inbound, Sam. Get to the dock quick.
Copy.
Ah!
I want names.
Here. Here. This file contains the names and passport numbers of all the operatives I sent Sadiq.
Grim, I'm sending you a file from Nuri's phone. Verify it for me.
Copy.
We don't have time.
You expect me just to trust you?
Sam, you gotta move.
They're almost on top of us.
Yeah, sure sounds like it, doesn't it?
Nuri's file checks out. Get out of there.